Into the newsroom now. There is a new case of the measles in Clark County. The health department there says a child who is unvaccinated returned from overseas on November 14th. The child was at PDX at the airport from 10:30 to noon that day. The child also visited Peace Health Southwest Medical Center last Thursday and Randall's Children Hospital on Saturday the 16th and Sunday the 17th. We have much more information about the exposure sites to see if whether you were there on coin.com.